I'm out at the range today, going to shoot some Rimfire Central ARA unlimited targets at 50 yards, shooting my Anschutz 1761, light breeze, largely coming from behind me. It's about 75 degrees. As you can see, it's pretty calm though. Humidity's relatively high, about 80%. And that's what I'm out at the range, shooting my Anschutz 1761 Swampfox Kentucky Long 6-30 off at Bald Eagle Rest with a Sinclair Bag Rider, shooting Protektor number 13 rear with a custom bag rider under it, shooting Lapua long range, 50 yards, about 80 degrees, 80% humidity. Wind is 0 to 10, mostly calm, mostly stuff that would be shooter error if there's a problem. I seem to be having trigger control issues today, so I expect that to continue. I'm going to shoot the upper left sighter. I'm not shooting factor class targets because those three are all in, but they wouldn't be on the unlimited target. Looks to me like we're probably as good as we're going to get. Begin with number one. Shooting off a wooden bench, which moves, makes it trickier. Thank you. We'll see how we did.